As we all know, that our blood contains millions of red blood cells. Red blood cells have a protein known as hemoglobin that carries oxygen throughout the body. On the other hand, viruses also have different glycoprotein spikes on their outer surface that is known as lipoprotein envelope. These glycoprotein spikes play an important role in the attachment of viruses with the host cells. And if we talk about influenza virus, it also contains different glycoprotein spikes on the envelope. The flu is caused by influenza virus. Most people get the flu when they breathe small droplets from the cough or sneeze of someone who has the flu. If we take the red blood cells in a tube by washing blood with 3 times in a slime water and then add influenza virus, what will happen now? All viruses will bind with the antigens present on red blood cells. This causes the clumping of all red blood cells together. So, this clumping of red blood cells in the presence of some enveloped viruses is called hemagglutination. Heme means red blood cells and agglutination means clumping. So, hemagglutination is the clumping of red blood cells in the presence of some enveloped viruses.